Now we are going to learn how to write the sound I. Very good. I. We are going to learn how to write the sound. Very important. Now, I've told you before, in our books, we have three lines. The top line, the middle line, and the bottom line. So we are going to find out if I is a tall letter that will start from the top line, or it's a short letter and we are going to write only in the middle line. So let's write the sound I. Let's go. Standing line, tail, and dot. Very easy. That's why we've been doing the lines, okay? You need to use your lines now. Standing line, make a small tail, forward. The tail goes forward, okay? And a dot. Don't forget the dot. Let's do it one more time. Let's go. Standing line, make a small tail and a dot. So I is a short letter, it's not a tall letter. So when you're writing in your book, you make standing line, make a tail forward and a dot. Okay? Don't forget the dot. I don't want like this. No, it's not a tall letter. It's a short letter, so we write only inside the middle line. Okay? And the tail goes forward, not backward. I don't want like this, standing line, backward. No, this is not I, this is J. Okay? So, standing line, tail forward, and a dot. So what sound does it make? I. Okay, good job. Now, let's try to write the sound. Let's try to write the sound. In our book, you find like this in your book. So let's go. Standing line, make a small tail and a dot. Standing line, make a small tail and a dot. Standing line, make a small tail and a dot. Okay? So what sound does it make? I. Very good.